TheSmartLocal.com.
C is for correct.
Hi guys!
Hi!
How good was your science in secondary school?
Okay, bio was one of my strongest subjects.
Wow!
It has been a long time since I've been in school. But it's okay, you got a lot of practical practice in bio.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have a baby!
Physics is my worst. Chem is like my second worst. Bio is like...
yo.
Never click.
Yeah.
So, wow. Science, bye-bye.
It's like bye. Yeah.
Lower sec, I get all A. Upper sec, I also get all A.
What the heck means you're good luck?
Okay, decent.
Between biology, chemistry and physics, which was your favourite science subject and why?
I like chemistry. You go to the lab, then you mix like chemicals and shit, then you a little bit like Breaking Bad.
I took pure bio lah.
Okay.
Was that the only thing pure about
no,
you in
so,
secondary school?
Hey.
Since you asked me what's my favourite amongst the three, right? Then, relatively, bio is my most favourite subject.
Bio for sure.
My chemistry was so bad, right? I was getting F's all the way until like a couple of months before my O-level. Then become B because I went to a very good tuition.
Wow! They should have you as the testimonial like that.
Sorry,
from F to a B.
Yeah.
How was your experience studying biology and was it relevant to you in real life?
Very sensey question this one.
So I went to an all-girls school. During the reproductive section of the class, they actually showed an entire video of a woman giving birth to a baby and there's like no censorship at all to prevent girls from having premarital sex.
The only time I apply bio in my life is to have a stomach ache or it is going through my intestine and then like, oh,
like
I know.
Esophagus.
Yeah.
So on this episode of Singaporeans Try, you'll be trying O-level biology questions.
Honestly, I quite scared because it's 9 years ago.
I see the 10 year series, I want to throw. It's so disgusting.
Set it on fire.
We try.
This doesn't even look like bio to me.
No, it's so fun. Like, I love these sort of diagrams.
Okay. Pyramid.
You see before flea? You see before flea eat fox? No.
Never.
I don't see a lot of fox, so I just assume that common sense wise, fox should be the smallest, and then rabbit should be like. Not so small. Rabbits people keep as pets, ma. You must count.
Yeah.
Got rabbit at home, got rabbit in the wild.
Balance. There's no balance in A and B. We're topple, right?
Yeah.
Cannot. So A and B, ciao.
I feel like if you ask me to draw like an arrow, I can, but I cannot decipher the pyramid. What does it mean?
Okay, so number. There's a lot of grass on this earth, right?
Mm.
So the bottom.
Oh, so it read from bottom, not read from top, ah.
Yes, it's from bottom up.
Huh?
Because it's a pyramid. Pyramid stuff on the bottom.
Oh my god, I'm stupid. Oh, fox should be small, right? Okay,
yes.
Then D got a lot.
Yes,
of
yes,
got a lot. Oh my god, you're such an amazing tutor. You should be a teacher.
Please call me for tuition.
Like, you say already, then I understand.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1.
It's the D.
Big
yes.
D.
Oh my god, see our common sense works.
Yes.
So guys, if you are stuck in O-level, think about logical reasons. Fox, not pet, so it must be the smallest.
Simple.
Wow, Mandan, you are lucky you are my good friend.
Oh,
lucky you not me.
Legit, usually I am.
So
I'm too focused on the question to the extent that I don't.
Ayo, Mr.
So for A, B and C, right, these are the things that you can't control, but you do anyways
yeah.
when it happens because it's just in reaction to a stimulus.
It's like the,
yeah.
It doesn't have the tick-tock, what should I go with?
If a simplex. If a simple reflex action and it applies to D, right, it wouldn't be steering the car. It'll be
car.
I think this one got no external stimulus. It's like your decision, like you can choose.
If it's automatic, then there wouldn't be any car crashes.
That's right.
If it's automatic,
car accidents zero.
3, 2, 1.
D.
Big D again.
That's correct.
Wow. Yay.
What is the type of muscle? I also don't know.
Wait, where the shoulder at?
Type of muscle, extensor,
flexor.
If we bend.
I'm like, cannot see a bit.
So this one, you flex or you extend? Flex, right?
Flex.
It says flexor.
Yes, flexor.
contract. Contract. Hey, you put it here, how I know?
Okay, I'm just gonna say that it contracts for sure, because then the big one
contracts for sure.
Come out like bully this one.
Three, two, one.
C.
Bingo!
Oh my god! Anyhow on it!
Yes!
C is for correct. Looking the direction of the arrow would mean that
cannot eat.
Cannot eat. The insect directly affects lizard and badgers. Badger.
Lizards only eat the insects, whereas the badgers, they have squirrels to feast on and lizards.
So the lizard confirm up in.
Yeah, actually the badgers is out of the question, because if there's lesser insect, right, that means there's more sage bush. If there's more, sage brush. Then let's say if there's more sage brush, then there's more squirrel, the badgers will not die.
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
B.
Yes, correct.
Wow.
Bile duct.
Bile duct is where the bile comes from.
Wow, no kidding, bro. I know, the bile duct is the bile come where the bile come from.
Oh my god, I thought it was a leaf for a moment.
No, that's a big clue.
I know what it is.
I don't know if your school got teach you this, but then they always say like it looked like a leafy structure. Hey, I don't want to see your answer. I wanna cow myself. Wow. Okay. I realize that I don't know what is P.
Can I just say P is not the stomach, because your stomach leads to the small intestine.
Okay.
Through the one with the valves.
Your stomach goes through there, man. That one is the small intestine.
Oh, this is a question I really have. I'm gone. Man. I have no clue at all.
This is the kind of question that I will circle and I will skip. Then before the teacher's like, end of you have 5 minutes. And I'm like, anyhow guess.
Hey, what is an ilium? You know.
Don't ask me. I thought we are competitors.
Hey, I don't want to see your answer. I want to cow myself. No. Wait, why are you angry? Hello. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
D.
D. You are wrong.
Run. And then what is it? A.
So.
A.
No, D.
Huh? D.
Wow, you explained the ball thing. I also listened to it.
But it's okay. We never draw out the ball.
It's okay.
I think it's confirmed bigger.
No, when you go to the dark, right, your eyes will become bigger so that it will try to get more light.
You look into a light now, then see. Okay. Then we can help each other.
Okay, I use my phone. You come here. Okay, you look.
Okay, I got an answer already.
Okay, now.
It's basically smaller because your pupil dilate in dark to get more light. It's an aperture.
Aperture?
Aperture.
That one, I got that aperture.
Should be small, man.
Yeah. Huh, because really, you want to, like, this is the normal one, right? If you go to the dark side, then your eyes will be a little bit more like dilated.
Or after moving into an area of bright light.
In a bright area, then it becomes smaller to let less light in. So I'm going to make it a tiny one.
You make like a cat's slit.
3, 2, 1.
Is it correct?
Toot. Yes, correct.
Yay. Experiential learning.
Of course, we're right. Get my eye wrong.
We need to be secondary school teachers.
I love this actually. I used to be very fascinated by teeth when I was young.
Mola. Mola is to grind. Grind food. Like grind.
Wow, I forgot the term that they use for the front teeth. I don't think they're incisors.
But this one the type of tooth. I never hear before.
I know in Chinese what is it called?
What?
It's called menya.
Menya.
Menya direct translate is door tooth. Because it's at the
door tooth?
Name of tooth is incisor.
I just put front tooth.
The back tooth. Back tooth. What? One function. One function is to cut food.
To chew food.
Huh?
You got chew?
Oh yeah, you just like pull the
imagine you chew here, then all the food at the front of your mouth.
I'm just gonna go crazy and write front teeth.
Hey, you could be right, you know.
3, 2, 1.
Bam.
Yes, both of you are correct.
Yes. Wait, so it's really incisor, right?
Yeah, by C-I-S-O-R.
Sleep.
But it's correct.
Yay!
Oh, I'm dumb.
Can you see the answers?
Hannah, don't show me. Wow.
Hey, no, I must make sure they can see, right?
Opposite of mega mine. Mini mine.
Should I use a hole or
anus lah? didn't say a-hole. You will write a-hole in your O-level exam.
This one. Gallbladder, right? Because it's like the useless one.
Appendix. No, you, no, need no, your, no. You need your gallbladder, eh?
What is it for, what?
For gall... bladdering.
Fun fact, the gallbladder serves as a reservoir for bile while it's not being used for digestion.
You should spell it out.
Which one?
Appendix.
A-P-P-E-N-D-I-X, no.
So it's like the
your report. Is it? Oh shit. Then how do I spell appendix? Cannot be D-I-C-K-S or
appendix.
What is the skinny dangling thing?
Which one?
The one at the end. This one.
It's your appendix. That's where you went like your...
It will 爆炸.
What is this?
Rectum. Scrotum.
No, scrotum is balls.
Well, I don't know what is this thing above the anus. Is it your bowel?
Is it rectum as whole?
No, no. Rectum is where it stores before it comes up.
Small eh? Can fit meh?
Maybe yours people.
I think it might not be drawn to steel.
3, 2, 1. Okay, so both of you only have some correct. The gallbladder that y'all wrote is the liver.
The liver so high up meh?
I think I got one wrong. What? The pancreas and the gallbladder I got mixed up. Yeah, I wanted to wipe off my mistakes, but it's permanent.
I'm embarrassed.
So how do you feel about your results?
Great!
Expected! I have to copy like... my way through.
I'm dumb. Don't say that! I'm quite surprised that I got so many.
You're a genius and you're a scholar!
No, don't say that.
Everything was okay, don't say!
Coming in empty-handed. I believe we did quite well.
Yeah.
But if we had prepared for it, there you, full marks.
So which question was the most difficult to answer?
I did not fancy the pyramid one because I feel like my brain quite stupid at interpreting graphs.
I think for me, he's a thief. The thief one, literally everything I copy him. Eh.
Or the stomach thing. Yeah. Like you don't use those
things to it, right?
Like you don't say, my food is entering my esophagus now. And then it
oh, you don't say that? You...
Any well wishes for O-level students?
Okay, so if you are doing bio and you're taking your papers, right, focus on like really knowing what are the terms for and also like how to spell and you'll be fine.
Okay, drink 8 glasses of water a day, look left and
don't be so like stressed out about it because it's not the end of the line.
Thank you for watching another episode of Singaporeans Try. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
And watch our other videos over there. Bye!
Good luck for your O-levels.
Yes, study hard.
I am so glad it's over for me.